everyone. Thanks for stopping by and already celebrating the Kuching pull from yesterday. I appreciate it. I am super tired today, so we're just going to have a very, very chill stream and make the Amelia emote and maybe another one, maybe start another one. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. I've not gotten the donuts yet, unfortunately. But soon, I will get them. More Kuching emotes? Maybe, yeah. Maybe a less salty Kuching. Move this over here. How's everyone doing today? Yeah, I hope I have a good rest. I hope I actually sleep tonight. That'd be great. Oh yeah, it is already fall, huh? It's crazy to think because it's 90 here today. So it does not feel like fall. I always forget if the 21st is the first day of fall or if it's the 22nd. Always forget. Yeah. I should probably have the stabilizers. That would help greatly.
this is, excuse me, a damn fine cup of coffee.
She's not angry, she's just praying very intensely. But I suppose if it comes off as angry to everyone, we'll have to see if we can change something. I didn't get my celebratory donuts yet, no.
I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Every day, once a day, give yourself a present. Don't plan it, don't wait for it, just let it happen. It could be a new shirt at the men's store, a catnap in your office chair, or two cups of good, hot, black coffee. Like this. It's the present. Like Christmas.
Yeah, the kitchen cosplay is gonna take a while because I have to do, I have to get, a photographer set up and I have to have time. And thank you, YouTube. For those, watching on YouTube, I mainly stream on Twitch. So if you use Twitch, I would suggest watching it there. It might make things easier, but totally up to you. There's more people in chat on Twitch. I'm trying to figure out what I was doing with this here. It's really just two little... Thank you for the YouTube sub. I made the neck a little too like thick for this face. Yeah, I've had YouTube longer than I've had any of my other social media. I started YouTube in, I think I started this account in 2008. I was a small bean? Making way too much of this. What am I doing? Meh, I don't know. No, I'm too annoyed. This probably would come in earlier then. It's gonna be so hard to tell what color that's supposed to be later. Oh well. Thanks for the follows. I have not mastered hands. I wanted to do the interlaced fingers and I couldn't do it, so I simplified hands and I dealt with it. Why is this so thick? The odds were pretty low, but thankfully I got to pull a lot, so it added up. Keep clicking on the wrong one. It is sunny in LA more than I'd like it to be. Mostly because when I try to go on my evening walks right now, the sun wants to murder my eyes and my skin, and yeah. I miss cool morning and evening walks, and it just doesn't happen right now because it's just on fire always. Changes during the fall a little bit, not like where I'm from, not like from like Michigan at all. It does get slightly cooler, but there's not too much change. Even in the winter, things are really just slightly more dead, just slightly. We get a little bit of color change in the trees later on. Not right now though, because it's gonna be in like the 90s. For a few days. Oh, you're from the outskirts of Detroit? I grew up kind of between Detroit and Lansing. Pretty equidistant, but close. I moved a lot when I was in school, though. I went to, I believe, 13 schools before I graduated high school. All in Michigan. It averages out to more than one a year, but I also was dual enrolled at college, a couple colleges in high school. Was it? No, just one college, just different locations. I had three different schools in just sixth grade, so it was like I was in the same place from kindergarten to fourth grade. I moved in fourth grade. Different school. I had three new schools in sixth grade, a new school in seventh grade, a new school in eighth grade, new school in ninth grade, new school switched halfway through ninth grade, and then I was dual enrolled in another school before I graduated. And then, maybe if you include colleges too. So I also was at university in Sydney. I was enrolled in a community college technically when I did my program, because when I was dual enrolled in the community college, I had gained enough credits to do a program where I studied in Japan through that. So I think that was technically the same one. I don't know, it's all a blur now. Not military family. I grew up during when the recession happened, so My parents divorced when I was in elementary school, and the recession hit us hard separately. So, the income got split that way, and so both of my parents kind of got screwed. So we kind of had to continue to downsize and like had a hard time like surviving. No, I just use a blue background so I can see where the white's going. I clearly made these pupils very different. I did not notice how different they were until now. Should probably get like the Isekai Quartet colors, more simple. Yes, I am very, very ready for Halloween. I don't know, I think all I'm gonna do this year is have a couple people over to just watch spooky movies and make a bunch of fun Halloween sweets. That should be nice. Too large. Is that going to be noticeably different? It's fine, I think. Thanks for the cheer, Abel. I need to make a new layer because I don't want to deal with this. You still have the Amelia print you got from AX 2018? Wow. Thank you for keeping it all this time. I have to remember that it's only going to be like this size. I still. Okay. I feel like that's got to be as close as we could get. It's not revenge. Just aggressive praying. Thank you. Yeah, I love Amelia's eyes. I haven't seen too many characters with that kind of distinct eye coloring. It's becoming more common now, which I don't have a problem with. I think it's really cool. Like, Genshin actually has a lot of really cool stuff with the eyes. Like, Kuching's eyes are like diamonds. And Hu Tao's are like flowers and other such things. so hard to make out. Taking great concentration right now to remember where this color is supposed to go. Well, oh yeah, Beatrice has the butterfly eyes. Those are really cool. Everything have a color, a base color. Sure. She can have a nose. I feel like her face is just, like, detailed enough to need a nose. It's a little odd without one. Not that. Now she looks like a skeleton. Cool. Yes. Actually, let's see. Some of the lighter color in there. She doesn't have purple highlights, no. I think it may be the color pick that I picked is almost greenish for some reason. Like, it's on a green palette. No, she doesn't have any colored highlights. Her shadows are purple. So maybe the main color needs to be a little purple, but this will definitely help too. The purple shadow. Yeah, I don't know why that's on this palette, but maybe if I switch it to this one, then we just... That's like a little more of a purple tone. That might be better. Thank you. Hello, folks coming in on YouTube. Just FYI, there's a ton more people in the chat on the Twitch if you're interested in chatting with people. So you don't feel so lonely. Yeah, I'm streaming on both because I thought maybe there were people on YouTube that didn't even know I existed outside of YouTube. And I very rarely upload on YouTube anyway, anymore. I'm just gonna rename it. There. That won't be confusing at all, ever. I wonder if her clothes need to be a little bit lighter. They're kind of... they only need to be slightly lighter than her hair. Right now, they don't necessarily look any lighter, though. I guess they are. A little bit, huh? Sure. Let's see, what else should I do? I don't know if I need much else. I don't really need to do any... I think that one's probably good to go, just get rid of the background. Yeah, I think that's fine. To be honest. Add that one. I think if I add them, they get automatically added now instead of having to go through a couple days of processing. So maybe it'll show up right away. We'll see. How many more things do I have to do before partner? Oh, I applied to partner a couple days ago. I completely expect to get turned down, but I am qualified. Okay. Let's see if I can add these in now already.
Fire series right here on.
Emotes. Yes. Yes, EME. Never know what to make, like, the higher tier one, so I'm just gonna make this a standard one as well. I think that's fine. EME. Last time it only took like 10 minutes to get approved. The first one took like a day. But we'll see how long it takes. I only have one more open slot on my standards. I need to think of what I'm gonna do for the tier 2 and tier 3 emotes. And what might have to get moved around, because you only have so many. Oh, there's also the bits tier emotes. Yeah, definitely donut. Just like a standard donut. Ugh, I want a Clara for real. Definitely Clara. Clara should actually be the one that I work on next. I need one of her dumb awesome faces. She has the best faces to use for these because they simplify her when she's being a gremlin, and that's perfect for emotes. I need to find a reference one. I wish I had more emote spots. It'd be fun to have Clara's entire family. Oh, this one's cute.
I have designed this speaker to amplify.
There's so many good faces. Honestly, I think I want to do something that's pretty much this. Let me paste it into here so we can see. Cause honestly, it's so simple and perfect. Something similar to that. I also sort of want one of her eating a donut, but I don't want to get too intricate with it.
Yeah, we poked you with sticks till you fell down. Remember?
You sure I didn't harness the power of the sun?
No, it's definitely sticks. Being with sticks.
Alright, go get them.
I also like when she's just like throwing rocks, she's like, you suck. That's a good one too. But this is just such a perfect face. I love it.
Ow!
What just happened? I don't know. Claire eating a donut with a donut crown on top. That'd be cute. I already have the Donut Queen one, though, so I don't want to, like, overdo that, but...
Welcome to the program!
I'm sorry. I thought the show was over.
I like the Clara... Yes, the Clara is loading face. It's just the purest, like... I don't know. It's just... It's the greatest face. It's, like, such a blank expression, but it's also... It's not. Like... how do I explain that? It's blank, but it's so full of life and excitement and happiness. Definitely beans. I want to do Clara next, but then I do want to have a can of beans. And I want to have donuts. Maybe donuts on different levels. Like, I'll have, like, a plain donut, and then there'll be, like, some kind of special donut. I don't know. I really like strawberry sprinkled donuts because they're cute. Tier 3 is a bean can. Just a can of beans. This isn't an emote. This is beans. This is beans. It'll just be called This is Beans. Oh yeah, the character donut banner is a gift from Jenny Yokobori. She made that for me for, I think, Christmas last year. I don't remember if it was Christmas or my birthday, but I believe it was Christmas. She's the best gift giver ever. Clara's face is kind of a bean. Pokeball eyes. I feel like I need to just stretch the same one and then adjust it later. Eyes are just head donuts. Needs to come higher so it doesn't block off the bean face. Thank you. mustache. For no reason. Clara has had a mustache for no reason. Multiple times. So, you know, it's not really totally out of the box. Barney wants to make it a little more this way. I have to erase a lot of stuff though. Yeah, I love the lo-fi too. Thank you. cool. Okay, I think that's a good base. We could maybe stand to widen things a little, the whole thing. That's like, I don't want it to slide. Can I just shift? Well, shift it now. I'll have to fix that it's a little wonky, but that's okay. Yes, I did get coaching. It's a monumentous occasion. It was very exciting. Yes. Thanks for sharing the pool moment. Also, sorry for screaming. I tried not to scream loud, but it happened anyway. And, I do not have, that strong of a compressor to not murder everyone's ears. I wish I had more emote slots. More emote slots would be nice. Not that I've gotten anywhere near filling all of mine, but you know. Oh, this one's so cute. Kevin! Quiet Kevin with the raid. Welcome everyone. You were in a moment of concentration. These circles are going to be a problem, I can tell already. Circles are always a problem. I don't think this should be new to me. I love spherical objects as much as the next person, but man, they are a pain in the ass to draw. I actually like this circle way better. I wish to take it. Go away. What is... Meh. It's gonna be so tiny. Thanks for stopping by. I am also, I guess we've got about a half hour left. And then I am also gonna go make food because I'm hungry. There's a fly. I am having taco bowls for dinner tonight. I guess they're more of burrito bowls, actually. And then that they're really not those things anymore. But basically, I have like a layer of rice, a layer of lettuce. We usually use ground turkey because it's leaner, with like a taco seasoning. Put that over the top. Whatever cheese you want, avocado. I put cherry tomatoes because I like them. Beans, of course, black beans, lots of black beans. And then lots of hot sauce. A little bit of Greek yogurt in place of sour cream, but sour cream would be better. Yes, Taco Tuesday indeed. Clara is my favorite. Yep, Amelia's done. We're just waiting on approval to pend. Let me see if I can get a solid color palette for Clara, though that should be pretty good. Just Things might be a little bit brighter. What's everyone's favorite kind of food? I obviously like sweets a lot, but I love trying a lot of different kinds of cuisine. I've only had it once, but it's so, like, it's really nice to eat with friends because it takes such a long time to eat, and it's just so nice and warm and comforting and light. I have a huge appetite, so things that, like, I can eat a lot of, yes. Yeah, you have a wood smoker. That is amazing. That's gotta make some awesome barbecue. Oh yeah, hot pot's great too. I need to fix my camera. It keeps wanting to go all the way to the other side for some reason. Yeah, eating healthier can be tough at first, but I think the biggest thing to remember is that, like, you can eat the things that you like. One, in moderation. Two, you can find ways to make them slightly healthier where they're like 80% is good, still super awesome, and like they fit into your diet. That's what I do. So, like, I don't restrict any foods. I just make them work. Let's see, I usually, so when I go to get donuts, I'll usually get four and I'll split them with my partner. So really, I'm only eating two donuts. That being said, they're usually really large donuts and it's a lot, but yeah, that works for me. I'd say maybe only once or twice a month, really, do I do that. I have gone crazy before. My birthday last year, I did get 26 donuts, and I did eat some of all of them, and it came out to probably about 13 total donuts, which is a lot of donuts.
Thank you.
I eat what I enjoy every day, though. I love the foods I eat. That's what makes it a sustainable diet. Can already tell this emote's gonna turn out really cute. That is Clara, for sure. The eyeballs did it. the mouse. Oh yeah, enjoy D&D! Blank joy indeed. A little more line here. Mm-hmm. known Destina for him, mostly. Make sure the colors are, because these colors are a little bit different. That's okay though. It might look better with the normal cheeks that I've been doing, but we'll see. Now we have options. Those will show up a little better. That'll do. I'm happy with that. Okay. I'm doing well, thanks for asking. I'm actually just about to finish up. I'm gonna go make food because I'm very hungry. I'm gonna go check and see who is on right now that we can raid. But thank you for hanging out with me and watching me take forever to draw two things. But we did it. We did it. Let's see who is streaming. Sean is on. Yeah, he is. Let's do that. All right. Thank you so much. We are raiding Sean. Spam everything. No, don't, please, please don't. Not me. Yeah, maybe do it. Bye.